Nice going, Brady. Scavenge what you can and get out of there before backup arrives.
You look the role of a fighter. Now go active.
They need help fast.
We can't hold them.
Get him, boo.
Norks are hitting a stash and the guys inside can't break out.
What about over in Holstein? Sorry, Brady. I'm Ned Sharp, by the way. I run the armory here. But like I'm saying, I've lost a patrol. They were following up a report that Walker was being moved. They said they had a convoy in sight, then their transmission stopped. Any information on Walker is vital. We gotta find out what's happened to them. I got people out looking, but there's a lot of ground to cover. I need you out there helping the search.
Gonna look for Andy's patrol? You better be prepared for trouble. Got some pipe bombs here. They work on vehicles as well as soldiers. All right, now go blow the shit out of some Norks.
Use your cool out there, you're as good as dead. You're probably.
Salvage from the stash, then get going.
Will you do it?
We've had word of a flashpoint. A North sweep's detected a stash. We got guys caught inside. Anyone in the area, here's a chance to be a hero.
All-Star Diner has become a critical KPA stronghold. If we can liberate it, we will be sending a strong message to the Norks. Good job clearing out that sniper nest, Brady. Now, we can move through the zone with a little more ease. Good work capturing that transceiver. We'll be able to better monitor KPA movements in the zone thanks to you.
Just engaged the North Patrol. We couldn't get a word out of them about Walker's whereabouts. Had to make a run for it once their backup arrived.
Copy. Stay safe, guys, seriously.
No heroics, huh?
You find anything, you call in backup.
Are you worried about me, Philly Alpha?
Worried about the $10 you owe me?
No, keep looking, but be smart about it.